reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the...
What's up, guys? It's Slick Speed here, coming from the X30 Championships. We're live here at Dubai to give you another great tutorial. But before we get going, I want to show you guys something very specific. Check out these boots and gloves. All right, here's the gloves. You're going to want these when you come to X30 right away. So you can check them out there. The SK Viper, they give you 45% car control boost. You need this ASAP in X30. And then, of course, there's the boots. Check those out. Nice little arrow for you. Here you go. They're the Alpine Stars Tech 1Z. You got to get these boots. You got to get them early as soon as you get into X30. Let's get into the race. All right, so one of the tricks you can do is try to cut the other guys off that are next to you, right? As soon as you get started, try to cut them off. From here, we're gonna take this chicane real tight, coming into turn one. You wanna take this full speed. Even on the second lap, you wanna take this full speed. You're gonna push out towards this wall. You'll see it crazy on the next lap, but that's okay. Come into this turn, you can kinda ride it out to the left. Then as you come around this turn, you're gonna wanna work the brake and the throttle to make it through this turn. You wanna try to stay above 50. This turn, you wanna brake early and set up early for this turn or you'll miss it, right? Drive it through. You're coming around here, this is full speed. Coming up here, all right, this turn is crazy. It took me forever to learn this, but you need to be braking right now to prep for this turn. All right, here we come through it. Full speed, I'm carrying right through this. Again, with this turn, you wanna hit the brake right now. You wanna prep for this turn earlier. You're gonna push out way too far when you come out, right? Work that throttle a little bit. Full speed. All right, guys, here's a full lap for you. All out, pay attention to the brake points. Pay attention to the line, and good luck. Oh, and this is a level 2 Monaco BT.